So I guess that's good for a first time 5K where I've literally not prepped whatsoever.
Oh yeah.
So, and look, you can see, kind of see behind me the inflatables and stuff. It was fun. A lot of work, but it was fun.
Touched up, went to Target, went to Salvation Army, played around there for a little bit.
And?
You know I have a horrible memory.
What did I drop $500 on today?
Oh yeah, we got an apartment.
We did. We put our deposit down for the apartment today, and so what?
I've been thinking about it for so long that it's just, okay, it happened now.
He that was not a joke. He legitimately just couldn't remember that was one of the things we did today. So on what, August 14th?
August 14th is move-in date.
Yep, we get to move into our new apartment, and it's really pretty and awesome, and it's on the third floor, so it has cathedral ceilings, and I'm so excited.
Pond view.
Well, they all have pond view, but it's nice.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Absolutely.